Learning and creating are the integral parts of education. Imagination is the seed of the creativity, and physical stamina enriches it. Here we have a program which clubs a martial art with a drama. Now, the center point will be an imaginary, illusionary land. The entire thing happens. Imagine that all these things are happening in a fantasy world where whomever you think of will appear. And now, first, குழந்தைகளின் உடலை உறுதியாக்க சிலம்பாட்டம். சிலம்பாட்டம் என்பது அவர்களுடைய உடல் பலத்தை அதிகரித்து மூளையை தூண்ட வைக்கும் அற்புதமான கலை. இந்த கலை உடல் உறுதிக்கான விஷயம். இதை தொடர்ந்து வரலாற்றின் வழியாக மறக்கப்பட்ட கலையின் மூலமாக மறக்கப்பட்ட விஞ்ஞானிகளை நோக்கிய ஒரு சிறு பயணம்தான் இந்த நாடகம். சிலம்பாட்டத்தை தொடர்ந்து வரும் நாடகம் கற்பனை ஊரில் நடக்கிறது. ஜஸ்ட் லைக் தாமஸ் மூர் இமேஜின் த லேண்ட் ஆஃப் யூட்டோபியா, நாமக்கல் கவிஞர் அவனும் அவளும் இமேஜின் பண்ணிய ஒரு லேண்ட் போல, பாரதியாரின் கற்பனை ஊர் போல ஒரு உலகத்திற்கு உங்களை அழைத்துச் செல்கிறோம். நாம் எந்த விஞ்ஞானிகளையும் ரிஷிகளையும் நினைக்கிறோமோ அவர்கள் நினைத்த நேரத்தில் நம் முன்னே வந்து இருப்பர். அதற்கு ஒரு முன்னோடியாக ஒரு சிறு சிலம்பாட்டம்.
Welcome to the fantastic land of fantasy. Here, there exists a superpower that whomever we think of from the past or present will appear before us. How will it be and what will happen? You all are curious, right? Sit back and enjoy the intellectual treat.
Thank you. பண்பாட்ட முடிவில் ஒருவர் காயம்பட்டு விழுந்தார் அல்லவா, அதற்கு இதோ தீர்வு.
My nose. What am I going to do?
Don't worry, Shiram. You might need a plastic surgery to correct it.
Before
I wish plastic surgeon Harold Gills were here.
What is wrong? I am Harold Gills, father of plastic surgery. Can I help you?
How are you, sir, that you are the father of plastic surgery?
Yes, I am also.
But we learned that Acharya, that Maharishi Sushruta is the father of plastic surgery.
Oh, I see.
Yes, he is a genius in medical science. He belongs to 600 BCE.
I wish he were here.
Aham Sushruta. Mama Sushruta Samhita Pustakam Shalyakriya Karyavidhi Karishyati.
I can't get you. Can you please talk in English?
Why not? My book Sushruta Samhita can explain many surgery procedures.
Oh, great! That is why these boys are thought of you to restore the damaged nose. How can you manage the surgical equipments?
I design scalpels, lancets, needles, catheters, spectrum and speculums from jaws of animals and birds. You can find them and numerous teaching methods in my book Sushruta Samhita.
Pranam Smarishi, your Sushruta Samhita is the global guide of medicine.
I am astonished.
Come on, Shiram, let me restore your nose.
Not only this, doctor, our land is the superpower in physics, chemistry and mathematics also. Our sages Bodhayana, Bharatvaja and Bhaskara were scientists of very high standard.
I wish all of them were here. Salutations, scientists. We have been believing that only Newton, photographs and Wright brothers have revolutionized mankind by their inventions.
Oh, who are they?
Christian scientists. I wish they were here.
Mr. Newton, meet our sage. Bhaskara, who photographed the gravitational force 1200 years ago?
Is it so? I wish you explain it.
Madhya Samantandasya Bhugolo Vyomni Dishtadi Vivrute Paramam Chaktim Brahmano Dharanatmika.
Oh, what do you mean by this, Rishi?
I will tell you, Newton. The
spherical Earth stands at the center in space. Due to that, the Earth becomes Shakti, the force of gravitation. This prevents Earth from falling away and helps to attract objects towards it.
Hey, you have invented gravitational force 1200 years ago. Salutations to my guru.
Pythagoras, meet our Bodhayana.
I am privileged.
Yes, he had given us Bodhayana, Sulba Sutras, a bundle of mathematical formulae. Indeed, he calculated the value of pi.
Oh, I am astonished. Can I have one of your sutras, sir?
Dirga chatur swaya khano ya rajjo ho pasramani diryatmani cha yatbhrudat bodhe purudastha dubayam karati.
What is the meaning of this?
I will tell you, Pythagoras. A road stretched along the length of the diagonal produces an area with the vertical and horizontal sides mixed together.
Wow! This is just my theorem on right angle triangle.
Yes, Pythagoras. He is our nation's treasure, who lived in 800 before common era.
Here are the apostle of aviation sage Bharatwaja. Pranam sage.
Aham Bharatwajaha Yantra Sarvasva Grantam Maya Likitaha.
I will write, brothers. Oh my God, I have been thinking that we are the pioneer in aviation. But when I came to know about Maharshi Bharatwaja, father of Mana Shastra, I bow to your wisdom. Oh sage!
Shall we now read the aviation textbooks? Vivikta Rahasya, Vasa Rahasya, Drishya Rahasya cha.
Yes, these are techniques of profound ziggurats, living ziggurats and visual ziggurats, right?
Yes, I have also designed various aircraft such as Tripura Vimana, Rukma Vimana, Shakuna Vimana, Sundara Vimana, Pushpaka Vimana.
And taught in our Acharya school, and our children are super powerbias of Bharat. Let us dedicate and devote our Bharat Mata.
Thank you.
ஞானத்தின் இருப்பிடமாக எல்லையற்ற ஆற்றலின் இருப்பிடமாக இருக்கும் நம் தேசத்தை அன்னையாய் உருவகித்து பாரத மாதாவை பணிய வருகின்றனர் எங்கள் குட்டி குழந்தைகள்.
Yeah.